Today, we are doing Among Us, but in the drive-thru.
By now, I went for the Phase 5 recruitment challenge, and it's safe to say that I went all out. We covered an entire strip mall with 16,000 pictures. I even got the whip wrap. Oh, that's cheap.
That is actually really good.
Unfortunately, I didn't make the cut for the top 100 of the Phase 5 challenge.
So I did what any logical, normal, working human brain would do.
I got a laminated board with all 100 names of the people they picked over me. Let me just check one more time.
12 hour lead, aloha.
Yep,
no M-Beam 10.
So we're gonna be hanging this bad boy up in its new home.
That should do the trick. I decided to hang this thing up.
Yo, I just don't have any ideas.
Whoa!
What?
Nothing, dude. I think I'm seeing things.
Bro! I realize I'm 4 foot tall. What the f*** are you looking at?
I don't know, dude. I guess it's just my imagination. But I do have an idea.
Whoa, dude! Holy s***, dude! We came from the f***ing sky! We're f***ing Among Us characters! What the hell? Let's go to the car! Oh, shit!
What task did you do last run? Because purple is sus.
Electrical wires.
Okay, I'll take a cheeseburger then.
Do you play Among Us?
I do.
Holy shit.
So you're in for a treat.
I'm in for a treat.
Oh,
she's recording us too.
Hey, you in the black, do you play Among Us at all?
No, okay.
Chicken taco.
Frontier sauce.
Mild sauce. Also, orange is sus because I saw him, he vented, it was crazy.
Sus. Purple's sus.
Sus.
You're sus.
That's sus.
Red's always sus.
That's sus!
Black's kinda sus.
Alright, so for this next part right here, we have some cue cards to help the drive-thru people figure out who the imposter is.
Still sleeps with mommy.
No.
Doesn't brush teeth. That's Kyle.
Ooh, this is a good one. This imposter. So we're gonna be giving them clues and seeing if they could guess who the imposter is. I have no idea.
These aren't the right drinks, you motherfucker.
These aren't the ones?
What the fuck?
We only ordered one drink.
Oh my god.
Brainless.
Why did she give us? Why,
I don't know. Because you told her that it was the right order when it wasn't.
Oh my god.
Man, dude, this is delicious. Even though they fucked my order. Cheers, buddy.
No, you fucked up the order, and I fucking hate coffee.
Give me yours then. I'll drink both.
Oh, fuck you.
Okay.
All jokes aside, guys, I wanted to take a quick second to congratulate everybody that made it to the top 100 in the Phase 5 recruitment challenge. And of course, want to take a quick second to thank FaZe Clan and everybody over there for putting on this amazing contest. I truly do believe this made me a better content creator. Hats off to you, FaZe Clan. And yeah, guys, I guess I kind of do this outro thing more. Before, I never did outros, but now I guess I do outros. I would stand up and run, but I'm actually not wearing any pants right now, so I'll see you guys next week.
Go, go, Power Rangers!
Zink!